Boxers. Take off my shorts. Well, I'm probably about to call my brother when I get out the shower. I'll talk to that man in weeks. Been on bad terms a little bit. When I call you my brother, that means you're my brother. I don't know what shirt I should put on. Bro, I'm gonna go get a haircut, man. I'm about to wear a belt. You know we were up that gang, you know. Get on that boy, Renzo. Yo, hello?
Yo, what's up?
Hey, bro, you wanna meet up?
Yo, pull up, I'm right in front of your apartment.
No.
I got my new car.
You were?
I got another car.
Where you say you was at?
I'm right in front of your apartment.
Bet. I'm gonna run right outside. Well, I'm gonna go get the haircut. I don't know what he about to do. Bro, oh, chill. Hold on. Let me connect my speaker. What the freak? Someone just put some on my head, cheeks. Got $9,000 on my head. But they ain't worried.
Yo.
Yo, what's up? What up, chief? This thing looking sexy.
Hey, you wanna see something cool?
Yeah.
Stay there.
I know you probably pop the D, probably to lift it up. Make you go up when you drop. Yeah, I seen that before. That's what I was talking about. Lift it up. Hey, bro. You wanna go with me? You wanna go with me to the barbershop?
Yeah, sure.
Nah, not up there, but I'm going to Fuzuchi, bro. Just follow me.
Let's not take any lights. Don't take any lights. I'm not trying to have a cop boy. It's a green boy.
Ain't even paying attention, bro. I was doing some chill. I know. Ever since that little fight. How you like the whip? It updated. Hey, bro, what the hell this nigga on right here, chief? Oh!
You good?
I'm straight, bro. I hurt my head, chief. Wow, we gotta get out of here. Bro, you busted my window.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, bro. Bro, if you were my brother, bro, cat would be in you right now. Oh, he left the call. Dang, bro. I wonder what happened. Bro, I gotta invite him back to the call, bro. What the freak? His phone must have died. I'm gonna see if it died or he just accidentally hung up. I think he accidentally left. Ooh, that hurt it, bro. Yeah, bro, I thought your phone died or something, chief.
Let's see what you like.
Bro, your phone on, bro? Hey, what's good, Pro Default? Hey, bro, you know I need an edit from you, chief. Feel ya.
Do you like the new pants?
I
glitched them.
Boy, I already got those.
Glitched?
Not a joggers, bro. They joggers, ain't they?
Where are my glasses?
Bro, I had to cut my hair. Them dreads weren't looking too good for me, but
Thanks for stopping by.
Bro, you tripping.
Stay here.
What do you have in mind?
Bro, Pro Default, if you hear a gun, then drop a sub to the stream. No, coming on. I've been coming on. Oh, your recent videos, I see you got better at the freaking Fortnite on mobile. I like that, bro.
Come back anytime.
Let's go.
Bro, you really made your hair purple.
Yeah, phone, man.
Hey, bro, we need to go ahead and go to the... I'm about to go get my car fixed, chief. He's up for the stream. What they gotta do before they even click? No, before they even start watching the video. What else, bro? They don't supposed to like turn on post notice? Y'all do supposed to do that, but Yeah.
Oops,
bro, you're... Oh, I keep getting hit, chief. But chill out. I know that's your new car and everything, but chill. This SUV.
Should I pull out the Ferrari or not?
Nah, I don't do it for the stream. I don't think they're ready. Stream, y'all ready?
Yeah, they're not. We gotta wait a little bit.
What about episode 5? 3 to 5? What about one of those? What you think, episode 3 or 5? 3 through 5.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Well, I think it's being disconnected.
That should do the trick.
I'm about to change something. Mm-hmm. Damn, that shit cost 7,000. Everybody trying to go to the club?
Yeah,
let's
go.
Bro, get back, bro. What are you doing, bro? You keep man.
Hold on, don't back up.
Keep hitting my whip. Alright, bet. I just turned it back on, bro. Bro, hold up, bro. I'm about to take it off, bro. I'm gonna turn it on when I get back. When I get to the club. Club 47. Cheese. Ah, staying disconnected.
You don't.
Bro, I'm about to invite him back to the call. Look at all these niggas that got off phones, bro. All these kids got our phones. Dang, bro. How the shit is here like that? I'm trying to... That's how you do it.
Haha, have a good time. That's crazy as hell.
Disrespecting me, fool.
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Why your phone disconnect, bro?
I can't wait to kick back with that cardiac. That's what I'm saying.
Huh?
I'm sorry.
Bro, pull it back on me. Let me see. I'm finna send you a GPS location thing, bro. Ooh, ooh. Man, you can get out my way, fool. Yeah.
You hear me?
Yes.
You want to go in the back, sugar? If you change your mind, I'll be right here.
I'm still on my stream. Bro, join me, bro. I'm in here by myself.
We definitely hanging later. I feel you.
They cheated me on my money, fool. Bro, I spooked everybody out the club. I'm still there, fool. I bet.
Moves like a cat, sucks like a vacuum. Give a shout for the lovely Nikki.
Oh yeah, stream. We about to do start back. We started doing some Blood versus Crips and all that, gang wars, hood life. What? So they can see the car.
You look like you need a dance to unwind.
Everybody spooked at the club, bro. When I bring that strap in.
Is anyone watching the stream?
Yeah. My boy, my loyal pro default. I'm outside, chief. About to come in.
It's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in.
The Grotty.
Hey, guess what?
Yeah. Don't do it to him. I know you ain't got no speaks back there, fool. What type of motor that is? Bro, you hit my car. No. Nah, bro, I'ma chill, bro. I got you some money, bro. Chill.
Hello there. You ever think that some things like...
Yo,
Bro, I just sent you the thing. Just text you, bro.
Send me a
word. Bro, go click on it, bro. Go subscribe, like, you know. Got a fake sleep. Psych. Comment too, bro. I'm not. I'll just play. Bro, everybody spooked. Watch this. Bro, you drop a like and sub. I told you I spooked everybody. We gotta go to the store and pull back up. I don't got no more money. Bro, I'm straight.
Hey, nice.
Hold up, I'm chilling in a what's it called? I'm chilling in a store right quick.
Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for. Hey bro, can you hear me?
What's up you guys? Welcome back to another GTA video. Gaming?
To be real.
Yeah,
I'm trying to do this gender transform glitch.
You looking for anything special?
Never mind, no, I ain't.
I will make this beat. 808
Jack Boy.
Oh my God, GTA just made me load out. You hear me? I lagged out session. Hello, bro. I'm doing something that's only gonna take 1 minute, 25 seconds. That's crazy. In story mode, I spawn in Vizuchi Beach and I stay in Vizuchi Beach on GTA 5 online. It's crazy. It's about to be crazy transform. Oh no, which player should I keep? Cause it make my game mess up. My player with the low rider. He's a level 12 on my player, level 22. He's a drip god. He got more stuff than a player with the low rider. Which one should I keep? Huh? Lorenzo.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Which one should I keep? I said, I got a low rider with my first player, and just one car. No, I got an LG. Then my other player that I was just on, I got level 22, and I got more stuff on there. Which one should I keep? Rest in peace. Delete.
Are you gonna join my session?
Hold up. Yeah, man. I'm dripping saucy. I started that. Yeah, yeah. Dripping saucy. I'm walking that. Yeah, bitch. I started that, yeah. Chameleon claw, my diamond dripping. no pun. My damn money whipping. You stupid, you fraud. I'm dripping, I'm whipping. My damn money fraud. I'm dripping, I'm kicking. Dripping and sauce. Yeah, you know that I'm whipping. I'm whipping. Gucci and Gucci and shipping. Yeah, they call me chasing. You know that we whipping. We getting through this back. Yeah, yeah, I'm still doing some. Bro, can you chill out? Please. So I'm Max. I'm almost done. Shit on the day. Hey.
Yo.
Bro, we need to go get some money. I have to make a new player so my game won't be like messed up. That's what I like. When we can join each other online. Like my stuff be messing up and all that.
You wanna do the host setup for me?
Yeah, bro.
Alright, but we need 200 people if not I can't do it.
Can we do the Flicka? Do Flicka.
I put $57,000 into this house.
You already started it?
I can't end it. Yeah. $57,000.
How'd you start it, dude? You're so dumb. You're so dumb for that.
I'm not dumb.
Beginning of the Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around. Escape the ordinary. An exclusive luxury adult playground with limitless indulgences.
Freaking butt and shit.
And give in to temptation in our VIP casino. Play table games, slot machines, bet on horses.
Lonely stepbrother takes the race.
Spin the lucky wheel to win prizes or a new luxury car. Depraved nightlife, world-class luxury shopping, or relax on the roof terrace and swing by the hot tubs and infinity pool. The party doesn't have to stop. Spend your money sensibly by purchasing a luxury penthouse complete with lounge, guest bedrooms, home theater, bar, private tables, spa, and an office. Penthouse owners can play high-limit tables and chill in the VIP lounge with other people of a certain caliber. Give in to your whims and desires and an experience you'll never forget. Until you do. Private. Pristine. Impeccable. The most exclusive casino in San Andreas. The Diamond Casino and Resort. Play around.